D-I-V-O, aren't we strange? We're always looking for a change. The single man looks for a bride, but the married man just looks. Pay attention, folks. It's storytelling time. My ex-ex-wife done double-crossed me again. I caught her out with Tex, and now Tex is my ex-best friend. My ex-ex-wife done double-crossed me, period. Exclamation point and apostrophe. My ex-ex-wife, she done double-crossed me again. All right, now gather around, y'all, and I'll tell you just how this atrocity took place. You see, I was happily divorced. I didn't have a dime, but every dime I didn't have was mine. I decided I would marry again. Give the wheel of fortune another spin. But my ex-ex-wife, she done double-crossed me again. I caught her in the arms of my pal and my buddy and my friend. Yeah, all three of them. I walked down the aisle, but she got lost. And when she said,
I do,
she kept her fingers crossed. My ex-ex-wife done did it to me again. Now you folks can join in on this last chorus. Oh, my ex-ex-wife, she done double-crossed me again. She went out with Len and Ken, and I know she's been with Ben. I should divorce her, but I just can't afford to again. You see, it's cheaper to keep her, and I get so much help from my friends. My ex-ex-wife done double-crossed me again. Oh, my ex-ex-wife, she done double-crossed me again. I can understand some of it, but what did she ever see in Ben? Well, my ex-ex-wife, she done double-crossed me again. My ex-ex-wife done did it to me.